Hey guys, it's me, Sam, and today I will be showing you the process of coloring a third of my aunt's driveway in chalk. And in it, I did something for my girlfriend, which you will see in just a minute. This was my aunt's idea originally to color in the sidewalk, which I was originally just doing for fun, because for some reason that day I didn't want to go inside. I'd been in the pool all day, still didn't want to go inside, so decided to do some sidewalk art. And then 2 days later, my aunt wanted to do it again, so it's just like, okay, whatever. And then while I was doing it with her, I decided I had this idea. This idea took some fucking dedication. Getting the tape just right, and I nearly lost my mind. Well, more, what's left of my mind. My aunt helped color in around the main thing, but she didn't actually help me with the main thing. That was all me, so I didn't color this entire driveway myself. So anyways, on to the video. Hey guys, it's me, Sam. So I'm in my aunt's front yard, driveway, whatever. We are doing sidewalk chalk. That's where she ruined it power washing the front porch yesterday. And I decided to do this. All for my girlfriend, because I love her and she's amazing. And I'm losing my mind because I cannot get this side symmetrical. I will show y'all what it looks like when I've done the next step, and then when it's all colored in. I finished the second part. Still not completely symmetrical, but it's as symmetrical as it's gonna get. Step 3 done. Now to color it in, which I'm debating the colors. It is officially 9:10 at night. The part made for my girlfriend is done. It's gonna look so good once the tape is peeled and all this is colored in, which will most likely be the last part of the video. We don't have a lot of chalk left. I don't know when it's gonna rain, so I'm taking videos as we go. My mouth is so full. Which means there's gonna be a lot more videos. We're going to the store tomorrow and finding more chalk, because we're out of every color except white. Last video for tonight. This is what we've got so far. It's the next day. I'm back. I have more chalk because we ran out. Unluck. I have purple now. That's my girlfriend's favorite color. Yay! Now I can add it. Oh no. Oh no, I'm on my last purple! This is a tragedy! Is it so far? I did that one purple that you can't see. I did that purple. And then I did that big one purple. And then this is most likely gonna be the last purple one, unless there's a little bit left. Then I'm probably gonna make a little itty bitty triangle or something. All the blocks are officially colored in. Now we just gotta fix up the corner, blow it off, all the extra off, and peel the tape. Finally done. So yeah, that was the process of coloring in the driveway, which took about 8.5 to 9 hours. I worked on it for 2 hours on Saturday, 6 hours on Monday, and then 3.5, 4 hours on Tuesday. I'm finally recording these last two clips and putting the video together on Wednesday at 8:38 p.m. because I procrastinate everything. Anyways, thank you for watching. Bye! So yeah, that was a pretty short video, but not much else to show. It looked really good when we were finally done. It's still there. It's only been 24 hours. It hasn't rained yet, thank fucking God. If this doesn't show that I love my girlfriend, I don't know what will. And I've been keeping this from a surprise from her since I first had the idea to do the heart. She's been trying to get me to tell her, and I just refused. The rest of the driveway wasn't for her, but I wanted to color the rest of it because it'll just make the heart look better, I thought. So, yeah. I know I already said bye, but I had the idea to film this last part real quickly. Also, sorry that the music's loud in a few clips. My aunt was helping me with everything around the heart, so she was blasting music off her speaker. So I just kind of recorded whenever she, like, went to the bathroom, and I just had a few seconds. She didn't pause the song, so, oh well. Anyways, once again, bye!